This just in at 4, Channel 5 News confirmed a transfer was granted to move a juvenile's case to adult court in connection to the Chayse Olivarez case. The teen and defendant is charged with tampering with a human corpse and tampering with physical evidence. Olivarez was killed over the summer. His body was found on a ranch days after his disappearance. We're working to gather more details about the suspect now being tried as an adult.